something, but someone. Someone like you, in fact. You look the worldly sort. Would you be able to travel to the Under the Fat Goose Inn in the Highland Wilds and let Torben the innkeeper know Niall will be there shortly to settle his tab? I likes me a drink, see, and that place has the best ale in these parts.
Forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again. There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes, she's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral.
Fly swarms plaguing us. We've done all we could. Burning corpses, covering open water, rubbing ourselves with galavine. Barely done any good. Folk have had heavier worries on their minds. But the flies bit our last milking cow to death. The problem ain't going away by ignoring it. I have some coin saved if ye can help with the infestation.
Saw that? Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
Nay, traveler. The traps have yielded naught, and won't for some time. This land needs time to recover. Thorn beasts are still in abundance, though. Haven't shown signs of corruption, but a tough meat that, and too smart for normal traps. I hope these new snares will yield better results.
cannot carry anymore.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see. Thank you.
Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed.
Thank you.
bless ye and all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all. Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
Help me, stranger.
You'll sleep well tonight with full bellies. I can't even remember the last time that happened. You've done more than you know.
Easy, my friend. I'm not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nafain. Think you could help me with that? Good boy. Lead the way.
Thank you.
Fane?
What? Who? Who are you? You are a forest walker. Yet you stink of that coward Donan.
He feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Still time to stop her. Fearburn will accompany you. Hurry!
Be a way to bring it down.
Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. In this crimson cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage! Let its anger ever burn, until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Nefane's blood. It all flows here.
You must be the fifth person he sent this week while proclaiming his intention to make good on what he owes.